You ever been to the Overlook?
Nope. This is my first time. You?
I've heard of it, I just haven't gone.
How come?
All the bitches.
Is that a problem?
They're all just laying around in hammocks.
What do you mean?
I mean, all the bitches are stringing up from tree to tree, swinging around in hammocks.
Well, it's like a regular thing that people do.
They're not even doing anything, though.
What are they doing?
They're just sitting there on their phones.
I'm not surprised.
I once saw a picture, there was three bitches strung up in a triangle of hammocks, all on their phones.
Why does it matter?
Why does it matter? Look around. They're disattached from all that surrounds them.
Like, the trees?
Yeah, the trees.
And the leaves?
Yeah.
Grass?
Yes.
Wood?
Yes.
Dead wood right there.
Okay, you know what I mean. All I'm saying is, bitches be crazy.
Why do you keep calling them bitches?
I don't know, thought it'd be funny. Hey, look. The Overlook's 2/3 mile away.
You think that's far?
Eh. Couple twists, couple turns. Boom. Overlook.
Be there in no time. So you're saying at the Overlook, there's just a bunch of girls who sit in hammocks?
Not necessarily.
What?
I never said anything about there being girls there.
You kept talking about all the bitches.
Not bitches as in girls. What's the matter with you?
Me? You kept saying it.
Yeah, I meant bitches as in like people. Like a general broad of people.
You can't just call people bitches.
Why not? People are bitches.
Not all people are bitches, Joey.
Okay, I'm not saying all people are bitches, but I met one or two people from time to time. They scored high on the huge bitch meter scale. Why do you consider girls bitches?
I don't. That's just what people say.
Oh, and I, a commoner who works for their money, should have to suffer from other people's arrogance? Someone who feeds the birds. Someone who takes walks on a brisk autumn morn. Someone...
Okay, I get it.
Someone who's just trying to be funny.
It wasn't funny.
Sure it was.
Don't think so.
You're telling me if a crowd of people right now were watching us, they wouldn't be laughing?
No, they wouldn't.
I just don't see that happening.
Oh. Oh, shit. They're sure laughing now.
You all right?
Kiss my ass, rock.
It's only a rock, Joey. Calm down.
You know what? That rock's a bitch.
How can a rock be a bitch?
You see what that bitch just did to me?
It's only a rock.
What do you consider a bitch, Scooter?
A female dog.
That's so dictionary, dude.
And I guess a bitch is like someone acting improper.
My point. The rock improperly tripped me like a bitch.
Come on, that rock was just doing what it does. Now you know what? In hindsight, you actually kicked the rock, which is an improper act making you the bitch.
I didn't kick the bitch on purpose.
How many times have we said bitch so far?
23? Hey, look. Yep, this is it.
Is it?
Yeah. Right?
This doesn't seem like the Overlook.
I was expecting a bit more, I must say.
Where's all the bitches?
This can't be it. There's still trail. Let's see where it goes. Oh yeah, hey look, another sign.
I just didn't feel it.
Yeah, I thought it was at first.
The Overlook would have something great beyond it.
Yeah, I think it's got a cliff. That's the vibe.
Does it have a bathroom?
Like I got this teepee.
What do you have that?
You don't want to know.
That's weird, man.
Calm down, just for a bloody nose. Here you go. Just go in the woods.
No, someone can see.
If they do, they'll just think it was a bear or something.
Not that, they could see me.
So then just hide behind a big tree.
Not gonna happen.
Come on, man, don't be a wimp.
I'm still just gonna hold it.
Nice. Didn't conform to the pressure. Respect.
Back when I was in school, you had to use toilet paper instead of tissues.
I do that at my house.
one time in like first grade when it first happened. Everyone was grossed out by it.
Yeah, I use a shirt sometimes.
Yeah, it's nasty.
No. This isn't it.
It is a cliff.
It looks out to a parking lot.
Still no bitches, Joey.
There's not a chance the Overlook looks over a parking lot. It's not even a beautiful view.
It's just the utter decay of the natural world that we are welcomed in.
What?
Another sign. Let's keep moving.
Man, I could really go for a beef and cheddar.
Waffle fries?
Curly fries.
I want waffle fries.
I don't have waffle fries.
No waffle fries?
No, just curly fries and straight fries.
What are straight fries?
The regular ones.
Oh, curly then.
I'm not taking your order.
Beef and cheddar too.
Just wait till we get there.
And some red sauce.
I'm just gonna call my brother, see if he wants to go.
Wait, wouldn't you be on your phone then, like the bitches?
I guess you're right. We'll just go pick him up. It's on the way.
Hey, I think I see the Overlook.
Not cool, Scooter.
You walking, pimp?
Everybody's a pimp till they're walking uphill.
Own it. Never look to see if anyone's around. Scoot over.
Oh, sorry.
Damn.
Joey? I don't see any hammocks.
That's good. It means we beat him. This is our reward. Hey. Do you think I was being a prick when I was calling those people in hammocks bitches?
I don't know, man. You're just messing around.
Like, I wasn't trying to be one. It just kind of makes me laugh.
Look out there. Anyone not looking at all this would be crazy.
It's like heaven.
Yeah.
Beer.
Women.
Football.
Football women. Or men, if that's your preference.
Oh, yeah, yeah, for sure, for sure. Not me.
No, not me, though. No.
I mean, I'm not, I don't drive.
Yeah, it's still cool.
Yeah, still cool. Still cool, yeah. You wanna go get those beef and cheddar?
Yeah.
What in the hell is this? That wasn't even the Overlook.
Look at him.
What'd I tell you, man? Bitches. This is my friend Scooter.
What's up?
Scooter, this is my brother Anthony.
What's up?
Not much, you?
You know, shaving.
I know that game.
We just got back from the Overlook.
You went hammocking?
Nah, we went on a hike.
You guys have a good time?
Yeah.
Can I actually get in there real quick?
Oh yeah, sure. No problem.
Sorry. When nature calls.
Yeah.
Hey, you got a little schmutz on your face.
Oh. Did I get it?
Yeah.
What are you guys up to now?
We're about to go get some beef and cheddars. You wanna go?
I can't go get a beef and cheddar right now.
Why not?
I'm still on my jams.
So change. Sorry. I ain't gonna beg.
Hold on. Let me go ask Ivy.
Yeah, okay. Didn't say anything about inviting her.
I can go for some cheddar.
Great. Let's get going.
All right, let me grab my coat.
Could you grab me something?
Yeah. What do you want?
A beef and cheddar is cool.
All right.
Also, could you do me a favor?
Shoot.
I don't want any red sauce, and ask them to fuck that shit up with cheese.
Okay.
They never put on enough.
I'm ready.
I got you. We'll see you later.
Bye.
You can have the front.
Okay.
Where's Scooter?
Who?
Oh, hey.
They left already.
Okay. You know you've got some schmutz on your stash.
This little asshole. Thank you.
Yeah. Thanks for letting me use your job.
Did you poop?
What?
Did you poop? Awesome. See you later.
Later.
Oh, make sure they fuck that shit up with cheese.
Yeah, you got it.
Go around. Around.
Oh, God, no.
The other way. The other way.
Dude, why'd you leave me in there?
I forgot.
It was awkward. He asked me if I pooped.
Did you?
No.
I don't buy it.
Scooter, this is my friend Ivy.
Hi.
Hey.
Scooter's a cool name.
You better believe it.
She's looking for some cheddar too.
Let's do it then. But thanks.
So we're all getting the same thing, right? Four beef and cheddars, one with no red sauce?
Two. No red sauce.
Two and no red sauce? We good?
All good.
So, Ivy, what do you do for work?
I'm a waitress at an Italian restaurant.
Yes, do you speak any Italian?
No.
You know, I speak Italian.
Joey, you can't speak Italian.
What do you mean? I speak a fluent Italiano. Mushroom, pizza, arrivederci. You can just add at work.
No, I can't.
Why not? You get a fat tip.
I don't know.
Come on, next time a customer comes in, you ask them if they can speak Italian, and when they say no, you can say that you know how to, and then you just riff.
I can't do the voice.
Try it. It'll be fun. Scoot, you could be the customer.
I can't riff, Joey.
Try it. Scoot, go.
Good evening, ma'am. My wife and I would like to try your specials menu. However, it is worth noting, I do have a shellfish allergy.
Shut up. It's our turn.
Hi, welcome to Arby's. Can you hold on just a sec?
Yeah, sure. No problem.
Every time.
Can you just ask if they have waffle fries?
They don't.
They might.
See?
They don't have them. They just have curly and straight fries.
How do you know?
What are straight fries?
Because I know. And straight fries are like regular fries.
So they can't ever change their menu?
Why not say regular?
Because regular fries are steak fries. And you need to quit it with the waffle fries.
If regular fries are steak fries, then what are french fries?
All fries are french fries.
Even waffle fries?
No, not waffle fries. Where is this dude?
Well then what are waffle fries?
A wedge.
Waffle fries are french fries.
What? Waffle fries are french fries.
No, they're not.
Sorry about that. What can I get started for you?
Yeah, let me ask you something. You guys have waffle fries?
No, we don't.
All right, then I just need one moment.
No problem. Take your time.
What kind of fries do you guys want?
Curly.
Curly.
Alright, can I have 4 orders of curly fries, please?
Okay.
Then I'm gonna do 1 beef and cheddar with everything.
Okay.
I need another beef and cheddar with everything.
Okay.
I need 1 beef and cheddar with no red sauce.
Okay.
And I need 1 more beef and cheddar with no red sauce.
Okay. Will that be all for you?
Yes, 1 more thing.
Okay.
Can you fuck that shit up with cheese?
I'd rather be a forest than a street. Yes, I would. If I could, I surely would. I'd rather feel the earth beneath my feet. Yes, I would. If I only could, I surely would.
Oh, yeah, we're just shooting something here real quick. Is that alright? Oh, people have just been going around. I didn't think it was a big deal. That's fine. Okay, we can... Alright.
We got some smoothies.
Alright, we got our shakes. Yeah.
Choke.
Thanks.
Anytime.
Hey, Joey.
Yeah?
Did you do it? Those bitches. Joey!